The new year is also bringing new changes in Camden County. Starting today, single-use plastics are now banned at all Camden County facilities and every county-sponsored event. The County Board of Freeholders approved the ban last October. It includes single-use plastic bags, plastic straws, stirrers, utensils, and styrofoam products. Bottled water that comes in bottles smaller than 1 liter are also now banned.